cases at Ichamati and the one case at Mawroh, they are under investigation, and we are making all efforts to expedite the investigation and to ensure that the charge sheet in all these three cases is filed up within the time frame.
So is there any more arrests you are doing?
No, after the last arrest that I updated you, after that no more arrest in these cases.
So
in Ichamati cases 4, in Mawroh case 1, total 5.